Just finished my first roll of 400D CineStill film. All right, the film is loaded. I'm using a Patterson tank. I'm using a sous vide deal that I picked up off Amazon. I got this off at the moment, but we set it to 39 degrees, and yeah, we're good to go. All right, so I'm using the CineStill two-step or two-bath developer. All right, we're done. So, let's see if we got pictures. Sometimes this is a pain. Other times it's not. We got pictures here, but it's cool. I'm gonna hang these up to dry and yeah, hopefully get them scanned